Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we'll talk about the charging time and the battery performance of the Vivo V17 Pro. So Vivo V17 Pro comes with a large 4100 mAh capacity battery, and this has an AMOLED display, and it also has a dual selfie camera and a quad rear cameras. It has a good design. Actually, we can also see that this is a quad camera setup. So this runs on Android 9.0, and this has the Fun Touch OS latest version. Now talking about the battery charging, so by default this device comes with an 18 watt fast charger included in the box package. So 18 watt charger ships with the Vivo V17 Pro. Now we have tested this device with the 18 watt charger. So we are not really showing the charging test here, but we'll show you the charging time which we got while charging. So here are the charging time which we got. Now in 15 minutes of charging we got around 20% battery. Now 30 minutes of charging we got around 40% battery. 45 minutes it was 58%, and in 1 hour of charging it was 77%. So 77% battery in 1 hour of charging, and that's the battery percentage we got with the 18 watt default charger shipped with the Vivo V17 Pro. Now 75 minutes it was 91%, and in 100 minutes almost it reached 100%. So it takes around 1 hour and 50 minutes, close to 1 hour and 50 minutes, slightly above 1 hour 50 minutes to charge the battery from 0 to 100%, and that's the time taken. It may not be the fastest out there, but it can charge around 75% above in 1 hour of charging. Now there is no option to get the screen on time, because there is no mention of screen on time here. So if you go to the battery, you cannot see the screen on time or the battery performance you cannot measure. But using third party app, we could measure it approximately. We can get around say 6 hours of battery life, or rather screen on time, with the Vivo V17 Pro, which is in bad. Actually 6 hours is easily gettable, based on, again, that depends upon your usage. If you're a heavy user with lot of gaming, you may not get that much time, but with moderate usage, with the phone connected to single SIM card and Wi-Fi here and there, and also playing a few games, connecting to WhatsApp, social networking apps, and these things combined, we got a screen on time of around 6 hours. So that's what we got. Maybe you it depends upon user to user. So that is gettable on the Vivo V17 Pro. So that is the battery performance and the charging time of the Vivo V17 Pro. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do hit that like button and also hit the red subscribe button for more videos. This is Nirmal signing off. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.